All right, quest for semi-glory continues this evening. More power up, and now that I am not quite as awful as I was last time, I hope. We'll see what we can do with this. I got almost through four levels. Oh, wait. Ah, shit. I should have used it. Whatever, doesn't matter. I'm sure I'll get to it eventually. Okay. So, very Gradius-esque. I love it. I don't remember what my freaking controls are now. There we go. Okay, now we got it. Yeah, let's just skip this bullshit. Oh, gosh, dang. Alright, oh wow, I didn't die from any of that. That's pretty good. While I was fiddling with my weapons. So I've decided this is much harder than Gradius since you don't really get any extra lives based on points, so you get the 5 and then that's it. So you gotta be kinda careful. Or you're dead. Then you gotta start over. Which is okay. I love me some roguelike games. I also love me some side-scrolling shooters too. I'm gonna turn that down just a touch though. Oh well. Alright, I'll wait until I get through this section and I'll turn down the volume just a touch. There, nice. Oh, jeez, that was close. Alright, so now I'm at 5s, now I can start. Yeah, whatever. I can start ticking up the back shot, I guess. It's the strat I had last time. It seemed to work pretty good until I fucked it all up later on, but whatever. Alright, so I pretty much just gotta cruise through these first few levels here. So I can get to level 4 and hopefully pass it this time. Oh wait, I want that. Yeah, nice. Barely managed that one somehow. That one's dead now. Hey! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, that one's gone. Oh, not quite. Gimme. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Spread. Ooh, now here come the missiles, huh? Alright, fuck off. A little bit more power ain't gonna hurt nobody, except them. Could use more speed, though. I think the power-ups are pretty well fixed, though. There we go. Boom, thank you. Ooh, almost got capped right there. Careful with bullets, it can kind of hard to see when this maelstrom ship coming my way. Ooh, he's charging his laser for that thing. Oh jeez. Almost went a little bit too close. So level 1's no probs. Plenty of practice on that. That's for sure. A bit lower score than I wanted, but whatever. That's okay. It's alright. Got plenty of time. Plenty of time. Yeah, yeah. Protected airspace, my ass. Action. Thank you. Oops. Oh, that was stupid. Need to bump up my spread a little bit. Like so. Oh, jeez. Wow, that was close. Quick thinking on my part. Shot them fools. I like it. Still get a little confused on the weapons. The weapon order. Even though it's right up on top of the screen. Yep. Oh, get right up in there. Boom. Quite fast enough to outrun everything. Touch careful on that one. It's okay. I can do careful. It's not as fun, but I can do careful. Oop. Alright, we're gonna do this for 7? Yeah, alright. Alright, so then we're good on spread until level 4, I think. We'll start working on the OG stick out. Those angles. Oh, give me that B, you son of a bitch. Thank you. Oh, jeez, that could have been bad. Thank you. Boom, boom. Up till now. Alright, let's get that. Alright, boss time, huh? You know what that means. Drink time. Since they gave me a nice little... nice little window of time to grab a drink, and then bam! Let's do this. Kill this Gurren-Lagann imposter bullshit. What did I say last time? Gundam? Yeah, that's perfect. That's close. Ooh, excuse me now. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Alright, no props. Trying to psych me out. It's alright. Got his number. All right, level 2 in the bag.
Side shot. Back shot, spread.
All right. Level 3, what you got for me? Anything? Anything good? Oh, yeah, this one. Okay. We're good. We're good for now. up my spread anymore. Let's work on plasma. Or actually, exact shot. How'd that one escape from all that shit? Ah, well. Oh no, missiles? Yeah, fuck off, missiles. Oh, now the frame rate is stabilizing. Oh jeez, I didn't even see those bullets there. Good thing I avoided them somehow. Yeah, oh, give me that. Yep. Maneuvering skills. Oh, good work. Let's see. There we go. Get the right one there. Oh, geez. How did I fucking do that? I should have been dead. Oh, well. Not gonna question it. Whatever. Mystery of the game. Period of invulnerability after you get an item or something. Well, not the bonuses apparently. Oop. Trying to sneak in low, huh? Yeah, eat it, fuckers. Touch more. No longer one-shotting these fools. Oop. Easy now. Oh, nice. Alright, so plasma's looking pretty good now. Oh, the missiles. Oh, I want that bonus though. There you go. Nice. Oh, man. Whoa. Pew. Almost there. There we go. Now we're settled into a comfortable routine. Grab that bonus though. Whoa. Plasma's maxed. Nice. Now I'm gonna fuck some shit up. By which I mean destroy them, not screw up my flight pattern here. Oh, look at that. Alright. Take a little swig before we continue here. Alrighty-roo. Let's go. What am I destroying? Oh, the worm or something? Clever names. Hey, game over, how you doing? Oh, death to all. Ooh, look out now. Oh, no, I hate it. That's okay. I'm pretty sure you fucking took a pretty solid hit there. Oh, this is great. Bam, bam, bam. Whoa, look out. Okay. So only one life lost. That's not bad. That's not bad. Not awful. Not great, but not awful. I think my high score is something like 850 or whatever. Okay, so this is level 4. This... yeah, okay. I remember this now. Let's max out spread. Oh, I should work on the standard shot too, actually. These foregrounds to hide bullets from me. Oh, jeez. And then I fucking run right into it. Oh, fuck. That was awful. Alright, time to max out some spread here. Boom, 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 boom. Slouch either. Excuse me, fellas. Pardon me, come through. Alright, so we're almost maxed on speed, too. Normal laser is almost maxed out. Got a good rhythm going. Just about everything is maxed the fuck out. Now my normal laser is maxed the fuck out here. There we go. I think it's boss time now, huh? My back shot is almost maxed out too. Almost, but not quite. All right. Let's do this shit. All right, what am I facing first? Okay. Shitlord. Alright, well, that guy was a little bit easier than I remember. Very good. Okay. Okay, so this is a plot I haven't read yet. Good job, Walker's out of commission, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Yeah. Massive signals, all available defense forces, huh? Alright, let's do it. Do this shit. Level 5. Woo! Ooh, 200 for that, huh? Awesome. Alright. Well, let's do this. Let's see what we got. New terror. Ooh, that looks pretty. Yes, I'm ready. Alright. This is cool. I'm guessing this is the last level. I don't really know, though. Oh, jeez. So can I destroy that guy? Is he taking damage? I don't know. Do I have to kind of sleep past? Oh, no, he's dead. Okay. Never mind. It's like, is he gonna die? No, he's dead. Oh. Alright, so now I've got 4 of 5 maxed out. Very good. I am set for any challenge. Oh, except my speed isn't maxed out yet, huh? Now they're getting a little... Now they're getting a little nuts here. Oh, nice. Okay, now speed's maxed out. Oh, look out for that shit. There you go. Good choice to nuke that shit. Whoa. Careful now. Oh, jeez, it's getting tight. Oh, it's getting kind of tight. I don't like it. Oh, jeez. Alright, there you go. Oh, what do these guys got? Oh, shit, they got missiles. That's not good. Alright, what do you guys got? There you go. Alright, just gotta get the right weapon for the job. Too. Bunch of fucks. What are those? Oh, jeez, those are fucking gun towers. Alright. 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 Destroy them? Oh, jeez. Okay, I can't. These side shots are for, I guess. Bonus though, you fucker. Come on. Wow, that's... that's a little nuts. Oh, jeez, what did I get hit by there? Oh, crap. Am I down to zero? Oh, shit. It's okay. It's okay. We got this. Just take out one side of them, you'll be fine. Alright, fuck it. Just get through that shit. Okay, it's kind of serious. I gotta concentrate on it. Too much going on. I don't like it. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, wow. That's getting a little dense. I don't like it. Okay. Get through. Jeez. Oh, what are you doing? You got, huh? Alright, full power on everything, fucks. Oh my god, for that. Alright, good. just got super serious all of a sudden. Oh, jeez. Nice maneuvers. Nice maneuvering. Oh, jeez. Oh, look out. Okay. It's all right. It's all right. All good. Oh, jeez. Oh, they're coming from behind. Ah! Damn it. Ah, you shitbags. Wow, that gets intense. Ooh. All right. All right. Well, now I know what I have to look forward to. Oh. Whoa. All right. So the Skyliner. This must be the one I just unlocked. All right. Let's do it. Oh, damn it. Damn.
Fred.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Each paint job I unlock gives me more starting firepower, so at least I got that going for me. So I've got both back shot and side shot at level 2 already. Alright, that's good. That's pretty good. Ah, you just missed it. Got to level 5. I think I got a decent way into it, but geez. It got serious. It really got serious. Fucking fake you out for the first 4 levels, and level 5 is just like, you know what? Fuck off! And it really dials shit up a couple notches. Shots rather. Oh, jeez. Kind of a shame to fight my way through all this wimpy ass bullshit just to get up to there again, but whatever. That makes sense. True roguelike fashion. Roguelike side scroll shmup. No props. Got plenty of time. Plenty of time to avenge my death. Pew, 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 pew. Nice. There we go. Generous. I'm sure they'd be calling in that IOU at some inconvenient point just to learn them a lesson, right? Alright, so what do I need?
Action.
Oh, I need action. Well, I regret that. I probably should have done spread that first time. Oh well, that's okay. Oh, jeez. Yeah, especially with these fuckers. Hides it behind his corpse. Oh, excuse me. Oh, you... bag laser. Out of here. There we go. Oh, you are not gonna... Oh. Can I still grab it? Oh, still. Ah, damn it. Oh, well, that's right. Pew, pew, pew. There we go. Oops, I didn't get my drink time in. Boss time, drink time, as always. Alright. Cool. Damn bullets. Oh, get out of there! Woo! Alright, got that a touch close. Oh. probs. Easy, easy, easy. All right. Level 1 completed. Yeah, I know how that stuff goes. Let's see here. What am I doing? There we go. Does that give me 7? Oh, he's too low. Boom. No, that didn't give me 7 yet. I think one more. One more will give me 7. Good. Nice. But I'm gonna get back shot for this one first. Son of a bitch. Ooh. Oh, come on, give me that. There we go. That's not 5 yet either. Or 7. A weapon for every occasion. And then some. Right at your fingertips. You gotta pay attention to when you're switching. Yeah, let's do this. Right. There we go. Now we're at the 7 shooter. No chance. No chance. Alright, one more in the back. Let's start working on that plasma. Nice. Caught him before he could fucking run. There we go. Ooh, what you got there? Alright, so what am I working on? Let's get plasma going here. Time, drink time. All right, what you got? Oh, this is the whatever. Lord. Alright, what do you got here? highly relevant. I love it. I love it. Boom. Okay. Level of the third. Oh, that's right. This is the sand level. All right. No props.
Spread.
Okay, so max out spread first, I guess. So I'll be fighting a lot of these little weird bug shitheads.
Spread.
Bitching whoops is a fuckers I'm missing there. Off the top of the screen. I can't get unless I back up a bit. Oop, this is time. There, now spreads up. Straight to hell. Boss time, drink time. Alright.
Back shot.
So that's not as colorful. for a plan here. Did not need it. There goes that sucker. Fire missiles at me, right? Bullets, fuck off. Just barely fast enough to squeeze in there. Ah! Alright, no props. Now. Dead. Gosh, that takes a lot of concentration to pick out those bullets. Ah! Fucker. Eat it. What an asshole. All right, then. Level the fourth.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, it does seem a tad too loud. I'll fix that between levels here. Every game is just a touch different on the audio settings. There we go. Tried to sneak a last one in there. Bastard. Whoop. That's two off of that one yet. Oh shit. Ah! Damn it. That was stupid. Really give myself a handicap for the next level. Oh well. Alright, now we're at boss time here, huh? Alright, I'm gonna fix that audio real quick. Well, I got a second. There, that should do it. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Gonna face the first this. Yeah, there we go. Much easier when I know what I'm doing. Alright, unfortunately though, I only got the two extra lives, or the one. Is it one? One or two? Ugh. Either way, about five less than I'd like. Yes, I'm ready. Alright, here we go. Touch careful with this since I've only got the one life left. Whoa, I almost ate it right there. Nice. This, huh? Got to beefing up that up and down shot. Jeez. Oh, it came out of nowhere. Fuck. Oh, that's not good. Oh, jeez, that's not good. There we go. All right. Oh, jeez! Oh! Oh, I should have used that before I got it. Oh well. Alright, watch out for the missiles. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can get started here. In my way, I don't like it. All right, maybe I can nuke him. Oh, jeez! Oh no! Damn it! Single bullet got me. What an ass! Ah, damn it! Ah well. How much do I have to go to get this here? 3 hours, huh? I'll get that before the end of tonight. Oops, yeah, I never use those room clears, do I? Fuck. Oops. Oh well. Ah! Oh well, at least I'm consistently 2 for 2 on getting to that level tonight. That's something. It's not much of anything, but it's something. Whoa. God, that would be embarrassing, dying in this debris field. Oh, jeez. There we go. All right, now we're talking. Whoa. I think my weapon progression is some good strats, just the rest of it just kind of sucks. Namely my piloting skills. Well. Whoa. The hitboxes seem pretty fair on this. Easy to tell where you're gonna get hit and where you aren't. Alright, so I do have temporary invincibility after I get a speed up, so that's something. Let's go spread one more time. There we go. Just one. Boom! Boss time already? Jeez. Man, this first level just flies on by. Ha 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 ha. Mm. Favorite show? Like a favorite TV show? You know, that's tough, because I tend to like whatever I'm watching at the time being. I really like The Critic. It's an animated show back in 2000, I think it was. Maybe it was older than that. Canceled after a season and a half, or a season and three quarters, or whatever. It's hilarious. 125. Not bad. Not bad. Okay. Alright, had to test that theory if I was invincible or not. And I am. Very good. Burn notice. Yeah, I did see a couple episodes of that. That was pretty decent. Pretty decent. Yeah, quote unquote real. I hear you. Sevens yet? No. One more, I think I'll do sevens. For non-animated shows, I thought The Shield was pretty good. It's another one of the cop drama things, but it's a lot better than CSI or Law and Order, or whatever the hell the other ones were. The Shield was pretty damn good. I think that went on for like 4 or 5 seasons. Maybe more. First couple levels. There we go. Now we're maxed out. Jeez. Yeah, anime is a little bit different. Actually. My favorite one, though, is Ghost in the Shell, for sure. Love it. Fantastic. Although I do enjoy Cowboy... Oh, what the fuck did I hit there? Boo! Damn it. What the fuck that was? Something sneaking by on the bottom there, or some bullshit like that. But yeah, Samurai Champloo and Cowboy Bebop are some of my faves, too. Those are really good. Well, I'm not really... It takes me a while to get into those, though. Get into animes in general, I guess. Most of them just aren't for me. Yeah. Like, what was the one everybody was losing their shit over not too long ago? Oh, fuck, what was it called? Kill la Kill. God, that was fucking weird. I almost made it through the entire thing, but it was like the second or third last episode. I'm like, nope, I'm done. Fucking weird as shit. And I've seen some weird shit. I just could not get into that. I thought Lupin the Third was kind of weird too, but that was like silly and fun. Oh wow, that boss like went down with nothing. Ooh, my drink's almost gone. I don't know. I just could not get into Kill la Kill. I think what had happened was I had started watching it and I started drinking heavily at the same time. But by the time I got to, like, second or third last episode, I think my buzz had worn off, so I'm like, can't really do it anymore. Sounds kind of bad when I say it like that, but that's honestly what happened. Attack on Titan. Ooh, that's weird. That one's weird, too. But I enjoyed it up to a point, and then it just kind of took a turn for, like, the super weird. And it's like, oh, boy. I did finish that one. Even though that one's only a season long, right? So it didn't run for too long. But gosh, was it weird near the end. Yeah. I think I'll maybe skip the plasma until I get my normal laser up to snuff here. Yeah, dark and strange. Oh, is it still going, really? Okay. I'll give it a chance, then. I'll give it a chance, because if they had ended where they had ended it right now, wow, that would be super weird. Oh, is that guy going to get a shot off? No, he's not. Ha-ha-ha. Oops. Messing up the order of these weapons here. Oh, jeez! That cost me my life that time. Damn, I'm down to 3 and it's not even level. Level 4 makes. Oh well. I can still pull this out. Do something with this. Ooh, that was close. Oh, give me that! Oh, shit, I missed it. I didn't miss it, I just got it on the wrong thing. Oh, well. Ooh, jeez, that one snuck in under my radar again. Oh, jeez. Almost did it again. Ah! Whoa, look out. Oh, wow. Alright. Freaking myself out here. Gotta be almost at boss time, right? Throat's getting dry. Oh, come on, really? Not happy about that. It's kind of bullshit. Oh, geez, good flying. Good flying for that briefest of moments. Powerful, huh? Oh, jeez. Wow. This almost took me out. There's the force field. But I never use that either. I really should. Could really help me out. Oh, it's boss time now. Yeah, the music stopped. There we go. There we go. Okay. What are we dealing with first here? Oh, jeez. Oh, so I was about to say, where the fuck is that thing? There it is. That was a little weird. A little on the weird side. Oh, jeez. How did that not fucking hit me? And what the hell is going on? Why are there bullets falling from the sky? Ah! What the hell? What the hell is going on? This does not seem right at all. This seems like a little bit like a bug. I'm not sure what's going on. Oh, Jesus. Okay. What the hell? Oh, God. Jeez. All right, well, that was a little freaky, but whatever. Glitched out a bit. All right, after this round, I'm going to go get something more to drink, because I'm out. All right, what do we got here? Two lives left. This isn't looking good. Field more often. You are correct. However, by the time I think about it, I'm long dead. Alright, props. Usually where I use one of the super bombs. Let's see if I can get away without doing it though. There's one. Oh jeez, okay, so I can't even hit them. That's kind of stupid. Figured I would shred right through them being a big ass spaceship. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Damn it. So I used one, but then I died. Died anyways. Fuck. Oh well. Jeez, what was that? Ugh, balls. Well, now would be kind of an ideal time to mega bomb the shit out of this, but we'll just give it a second. rocks. Bam. I can get to the boss. I think I got this level, but not looking good for the next one. Oh, jeez. Man, now those bullets are starting to look like windows on those buildings, too. Fuck. That's no good. Almost there. You guys just play the song. Let's back shot first, I think, right? So that was my final fucking life, so waste all of the super bombs, use all of the force field maybe, if I remember. Alright, let's do it. Or an extra life or something. Alright, now it's all about superior piloting skills. Skills for the Z. Stupid foreground getting in my way. Oh, jeez. Okay, it's all right. It's all good. Guys, too. Great. Alright, now we're good. Those last of the beam smart bombs or whatever the fuck they are. Uh. stupid. Oh my god. Alright, okay. We're just gonna fucking... Yeah, speed up, bitch. There we go. Oh, gosh. Oh. Okay, that was the wrong button, but I'll take it. I'll take it. So I was gonna use the force field that time. Finger kinda slipped. Holy hell. I'm getting a little nasty here. I like it. Cool. God. Alright, fuck it. Actually, it's perfect. There we go. I'll take it. Flying around. Too many little particle effects going on. They can't see anything. Oh shit, now we got those in there too. Great. Because why the fuck not? Alright. Oh jeez. Super dangerous. Don't like it. Bullets stand out ahead of the foreground? Yes, they do, but I do not, so that's weird. Huh. Oh, whatever. Go with it. Alright, let's come down to this. Hey, new paint job. Fantastic. Oh, look out for missiles. Oh jeez, that was the wrong one, but I'll take it. Ah! What am I doing? This is the bad weapon for this. Oh, the dust. There we go. Oh, shit. Wow, they are pulling nothing here. Facing is these damn missiles. I think I can take them. Oh no, now they're putting more in. Stop it! That's not good. Fucking stop. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. I got it. Time. Oh, fuck. There we go. Alright. It's all good. There we go. hit anymore. Ah! Oh shit, that's what I should be doing. There we go. Fuck off, all of you. God, I'm getting near the end. This is nuts. Oh, damn. Holy crap. Get out of there. Get out of the center, you stupid idiot. Straight on laser definitely paid off. A bit more reliable than most other things. Okay, music's tapering off. That must mean boss time. Oh. All right, what you got, fucker? 1,000 civilizations, conquer the worlds, consume the resources. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Alright, what do you got, huh? Oh, jeez. This is some straight on gradient shit right here. Oh, this is good. Okay, so shoot the glass. Very Metroid-y as well. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, why you gotta do this now? Alright, so what am I shooting here? Okay, alright. Back to the front, I guess, huh? Or is it? Yeah, nice. Oh, I see what we're doing here. We're using every weapon. I like it. I like it a lot. It's very clever. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's getting tight. Oh, thank you. Oh, jeez. Oh, look out. Yeah, what you got, bitch? Okay. Now would be the time to use those mega bombs when I need them, huh? Oh, shit. Okay, that's alright. There you go. Redo this again, huh? Okay. Whew. Okay. If this pattern keeps up, I think I'm okay. I don't want to call it too soon, but... Oh, shit. It's getting faster. Oh, that's not good. Too close. Back up. There you go. Okay. Getting too close. Don't like it. Go away. Ah! tight. Force field it up. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh jeez. There we go. Okay. Now it's getting super fast. Oh boy. Okay. It's alright. It's all good. Calm blue ocean. He is not happy at all. Oh jeez. Oh, oh, there we go. Okay. That's not it. Come on. You're serious. Okay. There's got to be something else to this. Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of a bummer. Anticlimactic. Uh-oh, I think it's hero time, huh? So it doesn't really matter since I'm the last human, right? Alright, what color do I want to go out as? Let's go out as pink. Profound. Boom. Sad. Very cool. Very cool. Well, that was just on medium. There's still a couple more difficulties to go. So let's see. Is it credits roll and then restart, I think, right? Let's see what we got. Bam! A cool 2 million, I like it. And then the credits. Very cool. Well, well done, Mike Hansen. One dude did all of it, so pretty good. Pretty damn good. So while this is rolling, I've watched these already, actually. I'm gonna go grab something else to drink. Be right back. Okie dokie. Okay. Very good. Cool 2 million. Woo! Alright. Hard. Hard and starting. Oh, wow. Got a lot of shit, huh? Unlocked all of those. So what do we got? Complete the game on hard or play for 9 hours. Complete the game on hard or play for 20 hours. Complete the game on psychotic or play for 50 hours. Well, I don't think I'll be playing for 50 hours, so we're going to have to see about that one. But these four should be okay. Let's see what this one's about. Okay, so what do we got? More bullets, more enemies. Ooh, everything's at 3 except for plasma. I like that. Okay. Okay, seems pretty standard so far. Does seem to be a little bit more going on, so that's a hint of things to come. I do like that you get more initial powers. That's cool. That's cool. That's a good idea. That is a good idea. A little extra bonus to people that actually stick it out. Is it moving a bit faster too? Can't really notice. Just came off the adrenaline high that was that final boss fight. That was very well done. Very clever. Very cleverly set up. I like that. I like that it made you use all the different weapons. Well, except I didn't use plasma on it, but I suppose I could have if I had dared to get close enough to do it. Alright, there does seem to be a few more enemies as well. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Ah, well. I need to beef up my back shot. Yeah, they do seem to be firing more bullets too. Great! Let's turn this into a real bullet hell, actually. That'd be nice. You love me some bullet hell action. Alright, so I was right about there only being 5 levels. Unfortunate, but okay. I suppose you gotta wrap it up somehow. Let's do another back shot, actually. Ooh, look out. Oh, jeez. These might be a little bit tougher, too. Maybe not. Can't really tell. Okay, boss time, drink time. Alright. Let's see if the bosses are any more difficult this time around. They're firing more often, yeah. That'll scorch the retinas. Okay, so that boss wasn't any different, really. So now what I'm hoping for, actually, is maybe better endings on the harder difficulties? That would be a nice surprise. Not a lot of games do that. Maybe they are moving a little faster. That sucks. Because I don't start with any better speed. Spread is definitely the most useful. I'll say that. I can give you 7. There we go. Alright. Although the straight on laser is pretty good too. Nice and powerful. Saves my shit more often than I can count here. Starting to memorize the patterns a bit too well. I can wreck them before they even get a chance to fire. Get less mega bombs too, because I should have had 3 by now. Or maybe I don't start with 1 anymore. At a pretty short run. Short run of this game, if I continue to improve at least a little bit. Oh wait, boss time, drink time, duh. Come on now. Did I get that thing? Since I'm fucking it up so bad. Ooh, what you got? there we go. See you in hell, shitlord. Shot. really need the up and down shot until I get to the last level. Let's focus on normal laser then. Switch too. Not fucking up quite as much. Jeez. Wow. That foreground, though. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Almost did it again. Shit. Did I fuck that one up? No. Ah. Oh! Just flew right up my butthole. Right. As many lives either. Oh, that's a fucking pile of shit. Oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. I guess I should have expected that. Ooh. Okay, so now I really can't fuck it up. That's good. Their entry sound doesn't even finish and they're already blown out of the sky. Ooh, boss time? Boss time. No, I haven't died at all. I guess I only get two extra ships on hard. Alright, so let's see if this boss is a little fucked up this time. Alright, that's good. That's good. That's what I expected last time. It didn't happen. Came in from behind instead of from the front. I don't know if that was necessarily a random thing or just a glitch. Oh, okay, it's still going from the front. Alright, I got you. Wow, he got toasted. Eat shit. All right, three down, two to go. I can deal with that.
Spread.
Okay. Getting a touch too close on that one. Yeah, there's definitely a lot more of this. That's good. I like it when it ramps up like this. It's a sign of a good game. Oh man, boss rush would actually be pretty cool. Hopefully not right at the end. Oh yeah, you're right. Force fields and such. Definitely don't get as many force fields either, so I gotta be a little frugal with them. A little more frugal with them, I should say. Sure about the force field, but you still get plenty of. Oh, jeez. Ah! Oops. Oh, damn it. Then I fucked it up anyways. God damn it. Finger slipped again. I wasted a mega bomb. Oh, well. I ended up dying regardless. Maybe I don't get my temporary shield during that either. A lot of different things about a hard versus a medium round, I guess. Miracle run the last level last time. Maybe I can do it again. Oh, not like that. I'm not. Jeez. Oops. Alright, not quite at max power here. Level. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Pressure beyond. That's assuming I even make it to the last level. Fuck. Oh, this might call for something. Toast! Jeez, there it goes. Boom! Fuck. Alright, well, not bad for a first kick at hard. Now that I know what's going on here. Maybe I'll try that once tonight. I don't think these do anything besides give me more power at the beginning, so we're gonna fucking max out everything. So now that I know what to expect, considering I couldn't even get to the fourth level last time, or I did once and then died right away, That's pretty good. Some pretty good progression going on tonight. Three levels, so all kind of ended on the fourth, right? That's okay. It's got to be better. Let's see, what's different? More enemies, more bullets, more speed. Fewer mega bombs. Fewer lives. That's about it, right? It seems like there's the same number of force fields going on. Maybe, maybe not. Kinda hard to tell. Oh, jeez. Oh, balls. I was gonna fly right through that thing. Or try to. Probably would have died. Alright, one more than boss time. Bam. Alright. Boss time, drink time. Alright. Thoroughly underwhelming first boss. There it is. I love it. All right. Get another mega bomb at all in the second level. Oh wait, no, this is the second level. Idiot. Come on. Come on now. Man, memory's the first thing to go. Action. Oh, jeez. Shooting right around him. It's now spreads all up to snuff. Oop. Oh, geez. All right. A little close. Ah, gotcha. You ain't going anywhere, fucker. Waste it. Use it and then die anyways. Ooh, is it boss time already? Huh, so it is. Pretty simple. All right, good move so far. I can recover my shame from last time here. This also reminds me a lot of Darius Twin for Super Nintendo. That game was awesome. Hella hard, but fucking awesome. Very much like this. Fly right in between you. Almost at top form again. Everything's getting a little easier to follow now. Eyes are starting to adjust to this game. Despite the bullets not standing out too much. That's probably the biggest gripe I have with the design of this game. Except the bullets don't stand out enough. Especially when shit's popping off everywhere. Well, I guess that in the foreground blocking your view, that's kind of cool. Ooh, I maxed out on this now. One more. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. He lets one go, like, right as he fucking turns back. What an ass. What an ass. Ugh. Fuck. There we go. Now we're at full power across the top three. That's a boss time, yet. Damn it. Come on, want enough time to take a drink. It's boss time. Boss time? Yes. Yes.
Laser.
Alright. Alright, you gonna glitch out on me this time? No? Alright, good. Even get a fucking chance to start firing. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Cool 750. Alright, let's not fuck this up now. Stupid idiot. Oh, jeez. I might go ahead and fucking nut myself on one of the ground guys. Good work. Damn it. Well, that certainly was a good start to this level. Oh, well. I'll just pull a miracle out of my ass. That'll do it. Okay. jeez, probably shouldn't hang out back there. Too dangerous. Shit out. Jeez, ah, damn it. Fuck. Ah, slammed right into it. Well, fuck. Well, that was slightly better. All right, one more. One more for tonight. F. All right, it's okay. No props, no props, no props. It's all good. It's all good. Thanks. No matter what happens tonight, we plan at least one more session of this, so I won't be too surprised, but I'd at least like to get to the last level. That would make me feel a touch better about things. Not like there's really much that pops off in that fourth level either. I guess it's just me being an idiot. Me being an idiot and being awful at the game. One or the other or both. Shit. Yeah, the top bar does block quite a bit. Whoa, jeez, that was close. That's unfortunate. An unfortunate design choice on this as well. Yeah, kind of like it does for Gradius. That would be nifty as well. Especially for bosses, where it's like, well, am I getting close? Of course, for the first couple, it really doesn't matter. I'll take it. Alright, well, not bad for the first level. Lol. Where the fuck did that guy come from? Wow, alright. That was fucking weird. Man. Don't like that they can just fucking pop out of nowhere like that. Nice. One round in. Kabam. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Ah, there we go. Feeling better about that. Just trying to watch that top to not let any of them escape now. Needlessly careful. Oh, jeez, that guy's gonna fire. All right. Can I get him anyways? Nope. Damn. Oh, come on. Don't hide behind that fucker. Fuck. Freaks me out all the time. Lost. That time, bitch. Nintendo, but yeah, I don't know if they'll do so hot with mobile games. Wow, that went fast.
Classic.
All right, so that's 3 for 3. A bajillion percent, huh? I hear it was closer to 33, but, you know, bajillion's good, too. Okay, let's see what we can do about this now. What? Ah, fuck. That was a stupid death if ever there was one. Yeah, the CGI was awful. Amongst other things. Amongst other adjectives that I won't utter at the moment. Start over. Almost headlong into that one. Whew. That was close. Super close. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's gonna get a little tight here. Alright, boss time, huh? I think I can clear this. Ugh. What was that?
Oh, jeez.
That was awful. Oh, fuck. I don't do something extremely stupid like that again. Yikes. Another fucking life because I'm an idiot. Whatever. Doesn't matter. It's all good. It's okay. Alright, just gotta pull a miracle out my ass and we'll be fine. Fuck. The hell did I hit? Boo. Well, that's all right. That's okay. Pretty good for a final run for tonight, on hard at least. Woo! All right. Very cool. So I beat it on medium, and I'm almost there on hard already, which is fantastic. Oh, that's it for tonight, though. Next stream, Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Continue with this, try to beat it on hard. Almost there. Getting very, very close. I love it. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Monday. Bye-bye.